Dennis, we've learned a lot about the rackets here at Head, but every great racket needs the perfect string. Can you take us through the Head string lineup and describe which string best suits which type of player?
Oh, for sure. Like, it would be a pleasure to do that. Like, as you said, like every racket needs the perfect string in it to have the best performance out of your frame. So if you're really like an advanced level player and you're looking for a good control, good durability in your string, I would recommend our Hawk Touch, which is also used by Sasha Zverev and Ash Barty on tour. If you are more that intermediate to advanced level player looking for like some extra spin, working with like a more open string pattern, go with our new Lynx Tour string and that very popular champagne color in the meantime. And if you rate yourself in that intermediate player range and you would like to have more a softer playability feeling but still stick with polyester, go with Lynx. If you want to switch over to a more powerful string setup and be more keen to use multifilament strings, I strongly recommend Velocity and the all-time classic synthetic gut PPS.
Can you kind of explain the different types of string and where each one falls on that stiffness scale and how that would appeal to, say, different types of players?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, like the stiffer you go, the more control basically you get out of the string. Also, like it generates a lot of spin at that time. And then right now, softer polyester or copolyester strings are becoming as well more popular because they generate a slightly more power. They support the, let's say, the advanced to intermediate player a little bit more in their game, while they also are able to generate that spin that everyone is kind of looking for because they watch the guys on TV and then play. So yeah, like the stiffer string for sure if you want that control, the softer string if you want the additional touch and feel, remaining with like all the benefits that a poly actually delivers in general.
And if someone wants to go really soft and comfortable, what type of string should they look at in the Head lineup?
In the Head lineup, if we really look into the monofilament string, like it's kind of that Lynx franchise that we have. We have three options in that franchise as a round shaped or a round string basically, which is a Lynx. We got a Lynx Edge, which has seven edges basically, and then we have a newly introduced Lynx Tour string, which has six edges, and that actually targets exactly that like harder hitting advanced intermediate player basically to really get all the benefits that a copolyester string can deliver. And if we look into the multifilament strings, like it's more the direction of synthetic gut and Velocity for sure.
And what are some of the advantages of players using the syn gut or a multifilament string?
It's normally you have like a better sense of the ball pocketing with a multifilament string. Like you feel the ball more direct where you are actually hitting the string bed with the ball. At the same time, you might sacrifice control because they are more powerful. The effect of the ball hitting the string bed is like a little bit more powerful with multifilament strings, so you might sacrifice that control.
Now, one string that generated a lot of buzz for you was first called Experimental, then we learned it was Lynx Tour. It's champagne colored strings, it's got a unique look as well. Can you talk about the playability and how you kind of came up with that string?
Yeah, absolutely. So I mean, we took a look and took a step back and looked at our portfolio of strings, and we kind of saw that there might be a small gap in that portfolio, and looking where the trend in the market is going, we wanted to create a unique colorway that nobody really has at the moment. And we also wanted to have a string that actually suits into our portfolio, at the same time delivers a lot of benefits to like the players out there and also to professional players. So we had, for example, the number one ITF junior in the world, Jonas Voracek. He won the US Open Championships 2019, and he, in the middle of the season, he actually switched to that string. We got a couple other pro players that actually play tested it, a lot of success with that string already before it was even out on the market. And I think that created that buzz, the combination of a lot of things.
Dennis, we've known each other a long time. You know how I hit. Which Head string would you recommend for me?
I would certainly go for the Lynx Tour. As you said, like knowing each other for such a long time, having hit so many balls, like I'm very confident that you're gonna like Lynx Tour.
Awesome. Well, I got a hit coming up. So what do you need, like 10 minutes?
Give me a couple more, but I will be ready pretty quick, yeah.
All right.